Ngikwamukele mbukeli kwi-sports update. If ufuna ukuhlezi updated ngendaba ka-Echindanga DStv Premiership, bengicela lapha uku-subscribe uphinde uklikhe nalapha notification bell ukuze uzohlezi updated ngazo zonke iy'ndaba ey'Echindayo. Kanti-ke a very close source kwithi sports update ke isifikile nendaba okuthi laphana iKaizer Chiefs ke kulindakele ukuthi idedele abadlali abafika ku-17 ke uma kuphela-ke nalaphana-ke isizini noma ngithi uma kuphela yona-ke le sizini. So mbukeli-ke bezingakuthokozela ukuthi-ke ukhomente throughout the video uveze umbono wakho ukuthi-ke lo mdlali lo esobe simveze engabe kuyadeserve ukuhlala eqenjini le-Kaizer Chiefs or-ke laphana-ke kuyadeserve ukuthi-ke ashiye noma ahambe-ke eqenjini le-Kaizer Chiefs. Ebese uyasho ukuthi-ke ucabanga ukuthi imaphi-ke ama-signings laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke emele wenze-ke for i-next season. Oqala kwilisti-ke mbukeli uyena laphana-ke uitimele ngikhune. Olandelayo-ke mbukeli kube uyena laphana-ke u-reserve goalkeeper-ke uMolefe-ke. Uma siqhubeka mbukeli sithole naye laphana-ke uKwinika. Eyi, kanti-ke nami ngiyacabanga ukuthi uKwinika-ke akusiye laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke material. Uma siqhubeka-ke sithole naye laphana-ke uDamian Solomons-ke. Kanti-ke laphana uSolomons-ke uyadlala, ngiyacabanga ukuwe ukuthi-ke indlela edlala ngayo laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke ayikamvumeli ukuthi aveze-ke ithalente lakhe noma ngengithi-ke ikhono lakhe. Bese uma siqhubeka sithole yena laphana-ke uSifiso Hlanti, sicabanga ukuthi ayi sekuyisikhathi-ke ukuthi naye retire ebholeni ayeke-ke iy'ngane ey'ncane-ke zithole-ke laphana-ke ithuba-ke lokudlala-ke ibhola. Uma siqhubeka-ke sithole-ke laphana u-Edison Dove, kanti-ke siyacabanga ukuthi ukudedela lapha kwaDove kungaba bucayi, kodwa siyacabanga ukuthi i-right choice laphana ukuthi i-Kaizer Chiefs ekumele yenze, because-ke indlela adlala ngayo angicabangi ukuthi-ke indlela laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke edinga ngayo i-defender. Kubo-kena futhi lapha uma siqhubeka uNjabulo Ngcobo-ke okusimangazayo ukuthi-ke i-Kaizer Chiefs ihlela kanjani ukudedela-ke i-defender-ke elidlala kanjena. Engicabanga mhlampe-ke i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke izothenga elinye i-defender-ke uma kuthiwa sekuvula yona laphana i-transfer window-ke uma kuphela yona lapha esizini. Uma siqhubeka sithole yena-ke laphana-ke u-Happy Mashiyane, kanti-ke sifile zifo laphana u-Happy Mashiyane-ke i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke ayikaze-ke i-perfect kuye, cause game time akaze-ke eyithole-ke yanele ukuthi-ke atshengise laphana-ke ithalente lakhe noma ngenza ikhono lakhe. Olandelayo kubo yena laphana-ke uSithebe-ke esicabanga ukuthi eyi uSithebe yadlala ibhola and uyalazi noma mhlasimpe-ke asilinde mhlasimpe-ke laphana-ke uma kuthiwa bakhona ukumnika ithuba ukuthi-ke engahambi-ke silinde-ke until next season fike umqeqesho omusha. Mhlasimpe-ke sizombona-ke lo Sithebe oyigijima laphana-ke eqenjini-ke lamaZulu. Bese laphana kuboyena laphana-ke uGeorge Matlou esingamazi ukuthi waphelelaphi-ke ngenxa yama-injury, cause nasebhentshini kubuye ngasabonakali-ke. Bese kuba nguye laphana uChristian Sayile sicabanga ukuthi i-Kaizer Chiefs kumele imlahle kodwa-ke uyadlala yena uChristian Sayile. So ngingakuzwa kwembukela ukuthi engabe kuthini-ke ngalaphana-ke uChristian Sayile. Bese kuba yona laphana i-youngster uRadebe masiqhubeka boyena laphana uNkosi Ngiphile Ngcobo noma ngithi uNkosi Ngcobo ngembukeli esinga-understand ukuthi why laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs ingamniki game time, cause amazi-ke ukuthi uyadlala. Kanti masiqhubeka sithole naye laphana uGonzales-ke owasimangaza kakhulu-ke ngenkathi-ke ejoyinela laphana iqembu-ke le-Kaizer Chiefs. Kanti-ke mbukeli phinde sithole naye laphana-ke uMdantsane ukulindela ukuthi laphana alishiye laphana-ke iqembu-ke le-Kaizer Chiefs ebesekuba yona laphana i-highest paid player-ke uKicken Dolly. Esifila-ke ziv lapho uKicken Dolly ukuze cha ayisekho ngempela into ayicontributayo kwi-Kaizer Chiefs, into ayenzayo nje ukudla imali-ke iya laphana-ke i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke uKicken Dolly. Bese kuboyena laphana-ke uTeboho Potsane lona-ke bamsayinayo laphana-ke noma ngithi abamsayina laphana kweqembu-ke le-Relay M-ke uTeboho Potsane. So mbukeli-ke iyona-ke listi-ke abadlali laphana-ke i-Kaizer Chiefs okulindakele ukuthi-ke ibadedele-ke uma kuphela laphana esizini. Engabe-ke yona mbukeli-ke unamuphi-ke noma-ke muphi umbono-ke onawo cabanga ukuthi laphana i-Kaizer Chiefs-ke imele-ke ikwenze-ke laphana-ke if sikufika yona ke i-transfer window kumele badedele abadlali or ingabadedeli. Kanti ke mbukile angeke ngithi sports updates zanamuhla siyiguqa khona lana ke sokubona nezinye ke iy'ndaba ke ey'thendayo ke ey'thintana nayo la i-DSTV Premiership. Sicela kanti ke mbukeli ungakhohlwa-ke ukusubscribe uphinde uklikhe nayo lapha ne-notification bell ukuze kuzohlezi u-updated ngazo zonke ke iy'ndaba ke ey'thendayo ke ey'thintana nebhola lakhona kwi-DSTV Premiership.